What's up, everybody? Heat Nation's finest. See you guys. We are back. Like I said, we're playing the Chicago Bulls. And then here we go. Going to the finals, baby. All right, we're just going to go right into it. We're going to use two-way. You see, we got us a new one. 75 overall. That's good. He's the highest overall on the team. Okay. Oh, Jimmy Butler. We're about to get Chino. Derrick Rose. Dwayne Wade's playing for them now. Derrick Rose gone. They probably gonna put put Dwayne Wade at point guard. I'm so salty about that. He should stay with us in Miami. He's my favorite player. We could definitely use him. Stellar! Let's go! Alright. Let me get that bugger right now. Kobe, yeah. Everybody do that during the game, shit. Everybody that play basketball do that. Kobe, oh wait. Curry, there it is, boy. Oh. Get the ball. That's right, what's wrong with y'all? Come on, new player. Body him now. Body him down. Come on. Hey, get off me. Get off of me, boy. Come here, Jimmy Butler. I'm about to shit. Give me that. And they said I ain't got no motherfucking shot. What is wrong with them? They don't know who they playing. We came to play to go to the finals. We came to win the finals, okay? Y'all ain't ready. Good rebound right there. We taking you, Derek. Oh, that was a terrible shot. I think I realized how that works now. When it's in the red, do not click the shoot button afterwards. Jimmy Butler, you're not ready for Eddie the Eagle. Oh, he's ready. No, you're not. Eat, boy. You thought you were... Not ready for Eddie the Eagle. Jarrell Eddie. I'm gonna call him Eddie the Eagle still. Oh, nice stuff, Pogsaw. I wonder if his brother still play for the Grizzlies. Marcus Hall. Tajah Gibson just got the rebound. Dunleavy Jr. Everybody, I got a shot just like him. Like, it's not like his form and stuff, but I play just, I have a good shot like him. And I play like Dwayne Wade. So, I got people call me White Wade, call me Nash, call me Dunleavy. I just got Dunleavy today. That's what made me think about it. They just gave me Dunleavy today. Most people called me White Wade because I always do his signature move. And then Steve Nash because I'm good at shooting. I play shooting guard and point guard. Just depends. Yeah, but yep, that's what I do. Oh, my fault. It's 6-2. We're not losing. I ain't worried. We're not losing. We're going to the finals, okay? We are going to the finals. As I saw in our last video, it was kind of goofing off. We listened to a little bit of Tupac at the end. You know, just to get our groove on. Y'all know. Anybody who likes music like that. Hold on, guys. Gotta check. Okay. Then we listened to... We were starting to listen to Dr. Dre, but then the video, I turned that off. But anybody who likes music, Tupac was, everybody knows Tupac's just phenomenal, okay? Bad pass. Wow, he a monster. But everybody knows Tupac's just a sensation. Him, Dr. Dre, Biggie, Be Small, I listen to a lot of him too. Him and Tupac, Dr. Dre. Eminem, he's one of the all-time greats too. I mean, just that whole era and generation was just phenomenal. I mean, Eminem wasn't really, I don't even think we can even consider him in the era. But, I mean, he rapped with Dr. Dre. So, I mean, props to him. But yeah, they're all just phenomenal. And now we have good ones too, but a lot of them don't rap about anything real. Like Tupac, he rapped about real things. We do have some, like Hobson. Hobson, he has, most of his music's about real things that are going on. Like Illmind Hobson. A lot of those are real. How he went to Christianity, was so strong about Christianity and fell out. Everybody's calling him a sellout. It was just real things that was going on with him personally. About another one, Illmind Hobson 8, talking about his issues with his record label, Funk Volume, that it was his name at first. I don't know if a lot of people know Funk Volume was his name before it was Hobson. So, I mean, it was just a lot of drama. They didn't try to give him his records. They didn't try to give him his money. He said he wasn't even worried about the money, give him his music. When 99% of the people that got paid there was coming out of his check. It was all Hobson's money. And people wasn't trying to give him his money. People was just dissing him. He got jumped. And won the fight. It was crazy. I saw it. Well, I didn't see. I saw the video. It was crazy. But yeah, he's one of the real rappers. Tupac rapping about women, about men not treating women right, not respecting them, telling people to keep their heads up. It just really depends on who you are and what you feel to rap about is real. In my opinion, I think rapping about stuff that happens or what's going on is easier than just rapping about women. I think 9 times out of 10 rappers are just so degrading to women and stuff, it's unreal. So people gotta chill out with that. I mean, calling them bitches, hoes, it's all just stupid. But I mean, whatever. Ooh, that was supposed to be in. Lag, blame it on lag. Call of Duty Lag Ops 2. Call of Duty fun. Servers are just crap now. That I don't even play Call of Duty like that anymore. Play either NBA or Fight Night or GTA. But yeah, that's about it. How are they winning? While we was talking, guys, they turned around and started winning. Alright, time to play. Come on, you gotta get back up there and get that rebound. They came to play. They came to play. Oh my gosh, quit lagging. I'm not about to lose over some fucking lagging stuff. .400 points in one season, that's nice. Bang. Not going. 25 steals in a season. So don't worry, we better get more than that, y'all, in the postseason. Because I guess they consider that still. Come on, what's going on, y'all? What's going on? Y'all getting nervous? Y'all getting nervous over there? Yeah, they got nervous. Dr. Dre. I'm pretty sure this one's explosive. Hey. Scott Chicago came to play, but we're not going. We are the Miami Heat. We beat them 3 out of 4 times last season. I watched every game. Come on, time to get back on defense. Derrick Rose got that? Good block. Dwayne Wade, I don't care what anybody said, Dwayne Wade's the best shooting guard at blocking. Kobe Bryant and Michael Jordan didn't even block like Dwayne Wade is shooting guards. But it's no doubt that the three top shooting guards in all of time is Dwayne Wade, Kobe Bryant, and Michael Jordan. There's no denying it. They're just the greats. Dwayne Wade, he seemed inspired by Michael Jordan and Kobe, and everybody was. I mean, who wasn't inspired by them? I'm inspired by them. I practiced Dwayne Wade's play style. His play style is very smart, unique. Kobe Bryant, Michael Jordan, all of the greats, they just had their own unique play style, and it's just unreal. I'm just whooping them. But yeah, I don't give me that steal. I'm taking this. Ooh. I mean, it's fading, y'all. Ah, Derrick Rose caught that like a football. Get in the paint, get in the paint. Give me that block. Oh, I missed. Mike Dunleavy. All right, pass it up just to whoever wants it, okay? Oh, you're supposed to jump. Alright, we're in the finals, guys. By 2 points, that was crazy, guys. Yeah, we about to win this fight. I wonder who's gonna make it. Let's see. Alright, good luck. Golden son of a gun. Oh god, guys. Oh god, this is gonna be a match. Well, guys, I'm scared. I'm so scared. Alright, you know what? No, I'm done. I ain't going. Alright, I am not going. Wow. They got the full-on team of Golden State. Wow. No wonder they made it. Goddamn. Come on. Alright, we're not lacking, guys. Come on. We ain't losing to them. Hell nah. Come on. Lock him in. Slow it down. Damn. That was a sloppy shot on my end. Get Curry. We have Curry on lock. We can't let him get hot. Aw, I should slow down. Come on. Hey. go. We're not losing. Man, I ain't never had a doubt in the world. They not scoring. I don't want them to score. And if I don't want them to score, they not scoring, okay?
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Where am I, huh? Oh, God, they took it. They knew where I was. Somebody called the FBI. They figured it out. What's going on? What's happening? What's happening? Oh, God. You got any scoring, okay? And you definitely ain't hit no butt. Oh, shit. He can dunk, too. Oh, shit. Curry. I said Curry, and he on the opposite team. I should have been like Joseph or Corey. 8-2. This ain't that bad. I thought they was about to dominate, but nah, hell no. We are Miami Heat. We was hanging on with them in real life. We're just too good. Curry just sloppy. Damn, foul. Head was out. Curry was out. I saw it. They're not shooting, and they're a shooting team. That's the problem. They're a shooting team, and they're not shooting. No, boy. You ain't going. Oh! He got me with that spin move. I can't even laugh. Oh, why the shoot? It's alright. Why he jumped the opposite way? Come on. Alright, so let's slow him down now. Come on, man. Get out of here. Bang. Hey, let's go. Y'all thought y'all was about to win this championship game. Y'all not. Come on, Heat Nation. If y'all watching this video, leave a comment, like, and subscribe. Y'all like this video. Once again, like, comment, subscribe if y'all Heat Nation. Like, comment, subscribe, give me support, give Heat Nation some support. Wayne Wade was a big part of the team, but it's all good. We're gonna be alright. Ah. Alright, come on, Heat Nation, let's do this. Damn, he's fast. Man, why didn't you jump, boy? Take him off the lineup. Shit, guys. What happened to what was going on at the beginning? Let's go! Moving as bitch. He always getting it stole from him. Andrew Bogut. Guys, I am playing sloppy. Why do I keep doing that? We are not playing like Heat Nation right now. Wow. You guys, last quarter, we gotta do this. We got to. Alright. No lacking right now. I ain't fall for it this time. Shit. Come on, guys. Alright. Let's get back into it. I just see we are losing right now. But we're not going to continue to lose. We're better than this. Dumb shot. I can't never make nothing with him. Hey, where the... Hey! Get... Man! Wow. Y'all ain't good enough to play with me. With my team. Damn. You guys, we're not playing like we want to make it. We have to be able to play like we can make it. We can make it, alright? Are you serious? Wow. Shit. Well, guys. We gotta be able to steal the ball and make this. Fucking big. Alright. Fuck this game. Well. Well. Guys, that sucks. That really does. But, you know we're going to get them next year, alright? Let's, you know what? We just going to wait to get the $35,000 for the next one, alright? Y'all know what it is. Heat Nation's finest here on this NBA. Peace out, y'all. Don't pass me no regular. I'ma turn it down.